First of all, using any small screwdriver, you take out the current floats. And the new one, put on the back first, it's very important, and push down. It's gonna be hard. All the way down. Second one. All the way down. When you finish, just do this so any air trap will be released. And that's it.